8 divided by 2 times 2 plus 2 is the viral math equation that stumps the internet. This viral math equation made a big debate in mathematics. At first glance, it appears as a simple and easy equation, which inviting you swiftly calculate its solution. Yet, the truth is, it's not so easy to say what is the correct answer of this tiny mini viral math equation. If you quickly find the answer, think twice. Are you sure that your answer is correct? There are two different answers of this equation. 16 and 1, both are the answer of this equation. Look at here. In calculator, the answer of this equation is 1. And in smartphone calculator, the answer is 16. These two different answers make us confusion. Which answer should we believe? Well, let me explain why it's happening. Before going further, I want few moments from you. I spend quite some time to make this video for you. Would you mind to subscribe this channel? Your subscription to my channel means a lot for me. Well, let me explain. You heard the term called PEMDAS and BODMAS. Let's break down the expression of PEMDAS. The full form of PEMDAS is parentheses, exponents, multiplication, division, addition, subtraction. Let's solve this viral math equation as per PEMDAS acronyms. 8 divided by 2, first bracket, 2 plus 2. First, we have to work on parentheses according to PEMDAS. Therefore, the next is 8 divided by 2 times 4. And then, we have to work on exponents. However, in this equation, there is no exponent. Next to it, we have to work on this multiplication. So it becomes 8 divided by 8, which is equal to 1. That means, according to PEMDAS, the answer is 1. Now let's solve the same equation according to BODMAS. The full name of BODMAS is brackets, orders or exponents and roots, division, multiplication, addition, subtraction. Let's solve this equation as per BODMAS. 8 divided by 2 multiplied by 2 plus 2 in brackets. We have to work on bracket first. 8 divided by 2 times 4. There is no exponent or roots in this equation. That means next we have to work on this division. 8 divided by 2 is 4, multiplied by 4. Next step is multiplication, so 4 times 4 is 16. 16 is the answer according to BODMAS acronyms. Question is why these two acronyms provide different answer. That mean one of answer is wrong. At this point, students get confused which answer is correct. PEMDAS and BODMAS are acronyms used to remember the order of operations in mathematics. They help to ensure that mathematical expressions are evaluated consistently and accurately. PEMDAS is taught in schools across the United States. On the other hand, BODMAS is taught in Canadian schools and mostly popular methods in rest of the world. Both PEMDAS and BODMAS convey the same fundamental idea, emphasizing the importance of performing operations in a specific order to obtain the correct result. Let me disclose the secret of this viral math problem. Regarding the expression 8 divided by 2, which is multiplies by 2 plus 2 in the bracket, the ambiguity arises from how multiplication and division should be prioritized when they appear together. That means, the secret of this equation is, when multiplication and division appears together side by side, the division should be prioritized first, and then multiplication. As like as here is division and here is multiplication, they are laying side by side. In this case, first work for division, then multiplication. According to the BODMAS or PEMDAS rules, multiplication and division should be performed from left to right. If we correctly solve this equation, they provides the same results. So, both PEMDAS and BODMAS give the same result in this case, which is 16. The key is to consistently follow the order of operations, performing multiplication and division from left to right. I have a task for you guys. You solve this equation, 6, 2, 2 plus 1. Write your answer in the comments section of this video. I will reply whether your answer is correct or not. Thank you very much for watching. Please consider to subscribe this channel. It will help to make better video in future. See you in the next video. Thanks for being with us.